Hello?
Hello, are you Mr. Bishop?
Yes, I'm Bishop.
This is Michael Metaxas from a gallery. Do you remember me?
Of course, I remember. Did something happen?
The monster has disappeared from the picture.
Sounds like a case for the order. Tell me more.
The gallery is crushed, but there are no traces of forced entry.
Do not call anyone, and do nothing. I will send to you my assistant, Laura. She is an experienced journalist. She has helped me to solve many mysterious cases. Keep in mind, the less people know about this incident, the better.
And here is the art gallery. I need to find its director, Michael. Michael? Michael, are you there? This is probably the same picture that Bishop was talking about.
Thank you.
This is the security room. I wonder, is there a video recording of the events?
Hello, you must be Laura? Sorry, I'm completely overwhelmed by working late. I'm Michael, the director of this gallery.
Nice to meet you. Bishop brought me up to date.
You know, I believe the painting was stolen. Someone swapped it with a replica and went to great lengths to hide the evidence. That's all.
Then why did you contact us and not the police?
This incident will hit the gallery's reputation and could cause a scandal. I really don't believe in magic. But in this situation, I kind of hoped that it was magic.
Can we verify the authenticity of the painting?
Yes. Perry has a unique signature that can be verified. You will need a developer from the refrigerator and a UV lamp from the basement.
Well, let's start with this.
I need to finish the statue before the material dries because it costs a lot of money. But you can do it yourself. I will help with advice if you need it.
Where is the UV lamp?
Look for a jar with a red flame on the label. This is the developer. Now apply a thin layer of developer and illuminate it with a lamp. The signature should appear.
The signature appeared. Does this mean that this is the original painting?
It seems so. This doesn't make any sense. Well, I'm glad the gallery's reputation will not suffer, although my view of the world now suffers.
I saw the security room. Do you have a video of the events? We can at least find out who created this mess.
Yes, yes, we do. There are hours of recordings. I have yet to have time to review the footage because I'm not good with this equipment. I put the tape in the box. You can take it and look at this record yourself. Here's the key.
The monster disappeared from the picture and reappeared in our world. I need to tell Bishop about this. You did the right thing by calling us right away. This is our kind of incident. Judging by the video, the monster came to life and escaped from the picture.
This is beyond my understanding. What should I do next?
It's good that no one knows about this incident. For now, keep hiding the truth. I'll call Bishop to discuss a course of action. Could I borrow a payphone token?
Of course. You can keep it for now. I am in your debt.
Bishop, can you hear me?
Yes, what's going on there? Did you manage to find anything out?
I watched the video from the cameras, inspected the gallery, and talked to the director. The monster came to life and walked out of the picture, then escaped through the window. I'm going to follow its tracks.
Interesting. Okay, try to track it. We have yet to determine what we are dealing with, so be careful. I'll send someone to help you, or I'll come myself.
This is the same slime that was in the gallery. The monster is loose in the streets of the city. I have to follow it. The trail leads to a sewer well. The only good thing is that the monster will not harm anyone there. This descent is steep. I need a long ladder. There. There's a ladder in the water. It's long enough to go down the hatch. I need to get it somehow. The monster went into this pipe. It's going to be creepy to climb there. Oh no, the flashlight turned off. The batteries probably died. Judging by the trail, the monster escaped through the open hatch. I'll need to find replacements for the missing rungs to reach it. Thank you. It appears the monster made a hole in the fence. Did it sail away? Why? Where did it go? The monster boarded the ship. I'll have to sail after him. I hope this catamaran works. The monster is on the ship, but I can only get there from the building. Behind this grating is a ladder to the ship. Now I have to find a way to open these doors. Behind this door, there should be a staircase to the upper deck. Strangely, there's no one here.
Laura. Laura, how are you? Are you feeling better now?
Yes. What happened? How did I get here?
I came to help you and followed the same track as you. I found you unconscious on the ship. I told you to be careful.
Right. I fell after shooting the monster with a tranquilizer while running away from it.
What is the last thing you remember?
Some people on helicopters caught and took away the monster. It seems they knew exactly how to lure it. Who are they?
We'll talk about this later. Not only do they know how to lure the monster, but also how to revive it by releasing it from this artist's picture into our world.
How do they do it? So the artist is also involved?
It looks like it. Noah became famous exactly for his paintings of monsters, and all of them were sold out, but there is no information about the buyers. This picture went to Michael by some miracle, but I still don't understand how it all works.
Should we go to the artist? Is he still alive?
Noah Perry is considered missing. I'm taking you to his old house where he started this series of paintings.
Okay, I'll try to uncover information there. Bishop said the artist's name was Noah Perry. His apartment was here somewhere, but most of the building is in shambles. Excuse me, do you know any way to get into this house?
Why do you want to know? There's complete devastation and nothing of value left.
I need to get to the apartment of the artist who used to live here.
Ah, Noah. Mr. Uppity Noah. I know him. We were neighbors.
Were you well acquainted? Where was his apartment?
He wasn't very sociable. Before he let fame go to his head, he was an ordinary, secretive, silent swindler who didn't speak to anyone. Later, he turned up his nose and quickly moved out. He lived on the top floor.
Oh, it won't be easy to get there.
It's easy. I'll give you the key to the attic, and you'll go straight down to the apartment from there. But before I give you the key, I want a soda in exchange. It's a nice day to have something to enjoy.
Here is the door to the apartment that the homeless man was talking about. This place has everything under the sun, but nothing of value. Although, maybe I'll find something. Thank you.
Oh, thanks. Here's the key. Return it later.
I need to look around here and be careful. Everything here is so dilapidated. Even the floor is full of holes. No sign of drawings. Could Noah have had a workshop somewhere else? The safe from Noah's house fell through the floor. The most valuable information may be in this safe. Thank you. It looks like this is the artist's diary. Let's see what happened to him.